Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to show you how to add Cash App payments to your WordPress site. We've been working hard on adding lots of Stripe payment options through Formidable, and one of the most popular asks was Cash App. So we did it, and let's see how easy it is to add. First, we need to activate the Stripe add-on under Formidable's add-on tab. If you're already using Stripe with Formidable, then this was updated automatically. Then, let's make a blank form to test our Cash App payment option. We'll need an email for Stripe link to work, and we'll need our payment field because that's how we connect with Stripe. This is just the bare minimum. Your form will probably have a lot more info than this. Let's go to the settings of our form, and then under Actions and Notifications, we need to add a Collect a Payment action. You can put in whatever description you want. For the amount, this is usually where you'd put a field from your form, but I'll just put in $10 for the test. Now you must hit the toggle for Stripe Link. This will allow other options that aren't just credit cards, like Cash App. It will also let users who have used Stripe in the past have their payment info auto-loaded in once they type in their email, even if they use Stripe on a different site. Make sure you choose your email field for email. You can match the other fields if you have them. Okay, now we need to connect Formidable Forms to Stripe. Go to your global settings for Formidable, and then click Stripe. We're going to be using the test mode. Once you're live, uncheck this box. Also, leave this on after entry, since you're dealing with multiple payment options. Then, click the Connect buttons to actually connect your account to Stripe. You can connect to both test servers and live servers, but for this example, we'll just use the test ones. We're almost there. If we go back to our form, we're so close to being ready to test it. We just need to turn on Cash App as an option in our Stripe account. So go to stripe.com and log in if it's not automatic. Click the gear in the top right to go to their settings page. Then click Payment Methods. This will bring you to all kinds of options. If it didn't, you may need to select Formidable Forms from a dropdown as your platform of choice. Here is every payment option you want available in Formidable. Credit cards is default, and I've already turned on Apple Pay and Google Pay. Now let's turn on Cash App by clicking Turn On. Let's go back to our form and preview it. Here's our payment options, now with Cash App. If we choose it, it'll say that I can use my phone to scan a QR code to pay. Let's type in an email address and give it a try. There's the QR code. Works perfectly. And that's how easy it is to add Cash App payments to your site with Formidable Forms. Subscribe to see even more ways Formidable Forms can help your site grow, and I'll see you next time.